Hey everyone, today we're opening the Sophia the First giant egg. Let's take a look at what's inside. Let's see if I can make a hole over here. Here we have a Sophia the First Imagine ink and a marker. These are maracas. Cool. Here we have a nightlight. What else is in there? This is Sophia the First doll. Neat. Twist into a straw. And a tambourine. That's all. Let's take a look what we have. Here's the tambourine. That looks like a lot of fun. Here we have the maracas. Now we can make a nice band. A twist into a straw. Drink some yummy juice with this straw. Let's open this nightlight. So you plug it in. Here's the on and off switch. Here we have Sophia the First doll. comes with this accessory. It looks like a nice wall painting with an S on the back. Here's Sophia's purse. And here's Sophia. That's pretty cool. She's got a nice crown on her head. A beautiful dress. And here's the magic ink with the marker. Open up this marker and let's paint some pictures. Let's open it up and let's try it out. It says here to use the magic marker here to see how it works. That is amazing. It says use your magic ink marker to search and reveal hidden images. Let's try it over here on the flower. That is neat. You can go outside the lines and it'll still paint where it's supposed to paint. That is cool. Do you guys like that? Now you put the magic marker in this compartment over here. Next time. Thanks for watching and remember to subscribe for more videos just like this.